criminals realized they needed a plan to save Christopher Robin.